me. Even the voices in my head won't make a sound.